Tube de you. How are you? We're just hanging out here in the apartment again. The beautiful morning. She is playing with the Kaya.
We just woke up.
The baby Kaya.
The baby Kaya.
Hello, Kaya.
She likes to cuddle.
Woot. 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 Oh my god. I can see into forever. Her feet smell like Doritos.
I know. Have you guys ever noticed that? Just like smell your dog's foot one time. It smells like, they smell like Doritos.
They smell like Doritos.
Like the cheesy Doritos.
Now, if they smell like ranch Doritos, that's something else.
That's kind of weird.
You gotta get that checked out.
Get him,
oh, Dakya. Oh, Dakya.
She's so cute.
Oh, ow. You got me.
No. Kaya will do this thing at night when she's cuddling with you. If you, like, try and scooch her at all because she's so comfortable.
She'll growl. Oh, she loves the camera.
What is she doing?
She's grabbing onto my hands.
No, she's like, she'll growl at you, and she never growls. Like, if you try to take her toy from her, like, she doesn't growl if you try to take her toy from her or anything like that. Sometimes if you're, like, playing with her, she'll start growling, but I'll, like, scooch in the middle of the night, and I'll hear her underneath there go, rrr.
You look so gross, honey. You look disgusting.
Kaya wants
so gross that I have to love you forever.
Tammy calls me duck. And ducky and duck face.
Duck feet. Sia has duck feet. Her flat-footed duck feet. Where are they?
Whoa.
Duck feet. She's flat. She goes like this with her toes.
And I've got that thing on my toe.
Ew. Oh my gosh.
Don't show it.
Look at it. Look at it!
I have a dry patch of skin on my toe, and it looks like a wart. It's not a wart. It's just, like, a dry patch of skin. It's not a wart. Tom was like, are you getting a wart on your
toe? I did not say that.
You said that when I first started getting it.
No, what I said was, oh my god, Sia's gross. She has a wart on her foot. We better chop off that foot before it spreads to the rest of her body.
No.
Yeah, she like she'll grab you with her paws. Ew. I was looking at her paws so much, like her finger, like she was like chewing on my finger, trying to swallow it. Okay.
Oh,
the cat.
Oh, look at her tail. It's wrapped around my arm.
Ooh, she's like a monkey.
Oh, you guys like my new bracelet? It's got this like huge dog attached to it. Get him, Kaya, get him.
What was that?
I wanted to snort really low.
I'm sure she will.
Get it, Kaya, get
it. Oh, wait a second. Wait a second.
She's on her back and all four legs are in the air right now.
There are things called Sia wrappers and Sia locks. Basically, it's if you like there's
medicine
these
medicine bottles.
Yes, medicine bottles have Sia locks on them. Like these wrappers around these little like bowl of noodles, soup things. Those are Sia wrappers.
It's basically things.
Anything that's really, really simple to open that she just can't open is a Sia wrapper.
I swear, those medicine bottles are seriously just like locks for me. Because I still to this day have problems opening them.
Tommy, where we going?
Going grocery shopping.
Grocery shopping.
With the list and sadly, we have to bring the Kaya back.
Yeah, we have to bring her back to to his dad's house.
Come here.
We'll miss you. She stayed with us for like 2 days.
You are very obedient and you are sweet.
I know, she's a very sweet girl. Alright, come on, Kaya. That's the way she gets when she sees other dogs. Can you open my door for me? Kaya, it's okay. Here, hold on. I'm gonna have her see this people so she'll stop barking. She sees you really quick. Oh, goodness. She's freaking out. Kaya, you can calm down now. Hey. No. Lovely, underneath it all. Oh wait, what movie are we seeing tonight?
Oh, we're gonna go see the Green Hornet tonight, you guys.
Woo!
God. So we saw Season of the Witch, and we had so much fun being out in public together that we decided to do it again.
Yeah. Hello, IPL Pack!
What's up, 2KU? How are you?
We just saw,
it's 11:57.
It's 11:57.
We just went and saw The Green Hornet in 3D, and I'm not gonna lie, it was awesome.
It was awesome!
It was really good.
Really good movie.
Kato is the man. I mean,
Kato is the man.
If I had to, I don't know, I might be going out on a limb saying this, but he would have done Bruce Lee proud.
Oh, really? It was an awesome movie.
It was a very good movie.
Really good movie.
And so, I don't know, C and I, we're trying to, we want to kind of, I don't know, get out more, even if it is late at night, whatever. We want to see a movie at least once a week, just to, you know, go out
with each other, have a date night, kind of.
Yeah, and it's winter, so, you know, we're usually hermits, but, you know, we're trying to fix that a little bit. So right now, we're at a restaurant called Crankers. You've seen it in like our early videos where we eat Saganaki. It's the flaming cheese. So look up, what is the video called?
I think it's called Snowball Fights and Flaming Cheese.
Yeah, Snowball Fights and Flaming Cheese. You can check out this video where you'll probably see more flaming cheese.
More flaming cheese.
But, I'm gonna get back to normal.
Let's go get some flaming cheese.
Who are you calling?
Coming up.
His mom's birthday today, and so he's calling her. She lives in Japan, and he's calling her at 2 in the afternoon, their time, and it's like 1, it's like 12 something right now, or no, it's like almost midnight.
Hey mom, it's Tom. I just wanted to call and say happy birthday. I know that I haven't sent the pictures yet, but I'm gonna get Greg, me, and Kenny together to take some nice pictures with our the dad got us these really nice like dress shirts that come with a tie and stuff, and I don't know why I'm doing the gesture right now, but, so I just wanted to call and say happy birthday. I know it's
happy like, birthday, it's Mila.
Like midnight here. Sia says happy birthday, and I just wanted to call and tell you that I love you. I promise I'll send some really nice pictures to you, and they'll be really good quality. And I'll make sure that either they come from my email to Chuck's, or they come from Greg's to Chuck's, because I know Greg knows how to fucking probably get them. I love you, Mom. Bye.
So now she can watch our video and get that message all over again with your face.
I love you, Mama. You know what? My mom's a Magic Jack customer. Magic Jack.
What's Magic Jack?
It's that phone thing.
That big phone?
What?
That big phone with like the big buttons on it for old people?
No.
Oh, what are you talking about?
Magic Jack. No, Magic Jack is like it's like a phone line that it goes through your computer, I think.
Oh.
And it costs like $20 a year.
Oh wow.
$19.95 a year. You've never seen those commercials?
No. I don't know.
You're
I don't watch TV.
You never leave the house.
Actually, I do.
I was gonna say you never leave the house.
I watch a lot of TV.
You never leave the house, and you're inside, but you never watch TV. You never see this commercial.
Yeah, no.
What do you do? Where's the in between there?
I don't know.
Where's the
Jersey Shore represent? I watch a lot of Jersey Shore. So excited for this Thursday. Oh yeah. You know you love it too. Pauly D, he's your favorite.
Pauly D. Pauly reminds me of my brother.
Yeah, I think that's why we like him so much.
I don't know. To be totally honest, Pauly's like the only one. I don't know, he's really nice. Even though he talks about like dodging grenades and stuff. Like I'm
the grenade whistle.
He's my favorite one.
Yeah, he's my
favorite. Grenade whistle, what?
And I love Snooki. You're not watching it enough. They have a grenade whistle now. It's one of those things that's like, ooh. Things on New Year's, they're blown into them. One of those horns.
Oh.
They have one of those, and they call it the grenade whistle.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh. I got some new boots today, and they were only $20. You want to see them? Oh yeah, new boots. All those girls out there will be like, woohoo! You go, girl.
And I was all like, damn, I wish I could fit into those boots.
Kaya.
I gotta wind my watch.
I got Kaya a sweater today.
It's got $5.
It has mooses on it. And it's moose.
Is it mooses?
I think they are mooses. They look like deers with big antlers, but I'm pretty sure that they're mooses.
No, yeah, another moose.
It's really cute. It's purple and it's all knitted and it looks like a granny sweater.
A Cosby sweater.
We'll show it to you guys next time she comes over. Got it for her today. That's really cute. I'm so excited for flaming cheese. Oh my god. Oh, 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 it's coming. Oh, oh, oh. Appa! Oh, woo! Thank you. Oh, look at that.
Delicious.
Yummy!
Thank you.
You're welcome.
And then coming up next is our pierogies. Look at that flaming cheese. And then you dip the pita in it. It's like got lemon. She dumped lemon juice on it. It's got like olive oil. What kind of cheese is it?
Just Kasseri.
That's really, really yummy. Just lemony.
I love cheese.
I love cheese too. I love cheese.
Spritz on that. It's like real thick butter.
Real thick butter.
You guys, this food was awesome.
It's really good. Pierogies were awesome.
Yeah, if you've never had a pierogi before, it's like a dough, like a bread almost, like a light, like really thin bread with mashed potatoes inside, like creamy, cheesy mashed potatoes, and they sprinkle onions on top, and you can have tomatoes too. I guess I'm guessing it's Greek. Because there's a lot of Greek food here, like gyros, saganaki. So, but yeah.
I don't know if pierogies are Greek. I'm going to look that up.
They're either Greek or Italian.
Yeah, one of the two.
Anyways, yeah, and if you ever get the chance to try saganaki, definitely do it. It's like, C and I were just talking, like, when we're older and we're far away from this place, it's going to be the one thing, like, when we come back to visit family, like, we'll come back
and get saganaki.
Here specifically for saganaki, because it's that good. It's really good, and it's, I don't know. It's Sia had never had saganaki
before I met Tommy.
Exactly.
And I'm Greek. But my family that's Greek has never heard of saganaki. I told them about saganaki and they've never heard of it. So
my space.
I don't care. Wait, hold on, wait.
Let's see if I can no, please don't myself.
Okay. Are they waving?
No.
Okay. I thought they were waving. I thought I saw them wave in the back.
They were just laughing.
Okay, that's fine.
You really don't care if you're
laughing. No, I don't. You have to. You have to make a staple, YouTubers. Make a staple. If you ever want to vlog.
We're doing this in public.
And I'm poking the table. If you ever want to vlog, you get used to people looking and laughing.
Yeah, and they totally just were laughing at us.
And it gets. After you get past the whole fact that they've laughed at you, it's not that big of a deal.
It might be different if you're not holding a camera.
My face still feels really warm.
Are you
sure? I don't like it when people laugh at me.
It's okay. Learn humility. It feels good. Soak in it. Oh, yeah. Oh, all that humility.
Drink that humility.
Oh, it tastes like sausage.
Humility tastes like sausage? Tastes like that's going to be the theme of this video. Is humility tastes like sausage. Mark my words.
It's alien sausage.
Oh,
that have you tried some of that humility down at Crankers? It tastes like sausage. Our friend Stephanie, when she's 30, is gonna be a single.
And this is totally a joke.
It's just funny. It's something me and her came up with. But she's gonna be in like 30 or 40 years. She's gonna be a single, chain smoking woman with a dog, and her dog's name is Susan. Her
dog's a little pug.
It's gonna be a pug, and it's gonna look like a wheeze, like. And the joke is that, like, she's, like, all of a sudden she's from Brooklyn and she's got the smokers, she's got the smokers talk and the accent and Susan.
You better pick up
Susan, these you better pick up all these cigarette butts if you don't want the landlord to kick you out. I mean, Susan, I love you, but I would trade you in a heartbeat for a pack of Mesquites.
And Stephanie totally goes along with it, too, so wonderfully. We're gonna have her over and we're totally gonna have her, like, say it.
Susan. Susan, you get back here right now, pick up all these cigarette butts. You have till the end of the cigarette to pick
Susan,
up all these butts.
Susan, get Mama's Misty. She's having a bad day.
Susan, Mama needs Misty Ultralight 100s. Pick them up down at the pit stop.
You know what's funny? In my dad's hometown,
yeah.
There's a gas station called the pit stop. It's not a gas station. It's just a party store.
Oh.
It's called the Pit Stop.
We should go there with Stephanie.
And get some Misties.
And get some Misties. Oh my goodness, we so should.
Anything else tonight, guys? We are good.
Nope, this was perfect. Thank you so much.
You're welcome, honey.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh my gosh, Tom, they charge just like $100 for this bag.
Finally. Somebody knows how good it is.